Hello, my name is Brett Murdoch. I'm a product marketing manager at Synopsys responsible for DDR and HBM memory interface IP. Even though we can't meet in person today, I wanted to reach out to you via a short video message and give you a quick update on the status of our design IP for your SoC when you need to connect with DDR5, LPDDR5, or HBM memories. Let's start with DDR5. Even though the specification has yet to be published, already we can find DDR5 4800 megabit per second devices available in the market. In fact, we've taken some of these devices and DIMMs, paired them with our own test silicon, and been able to achieve up to 5600 megabit per second operation. Our DDR5 PHY is available in a number of different nodes, as well as in a number of different foundries, and can support data rates from 4800 megabits per second all the way up to 6400 megabits per second operation. Our DDR5 controller does the same, supporting up to 6400 megabit per second operation in FinFET technologies. Our DDR5 controller also targets the enterprise class feature set, having a wide variety of RAS features from something as simple as a SECDET ECC per channel up to a more complex implementation such as supporting retry capabilities when you experience a read or write CRC error or when you experience a command address parity error. If you need an LPDDR5 solution, we have you covered there as well. All of our LPDDR5 solutions, no matter the node or technology they're offered in, support 6400 megabit per second operation. In fact, we recently won a competitive evaluation where the customer determined that we were the highest performing, lowest power, and lowest area solution among all IP vendors they tested. This is for both the controller and the PHY. And if you need an automotive solution, we offer ASIL-B ready and grade 2 IP today. If you're in the market for something with a little more bandwidth, HBM2 or HBM2E, we also have solutions there in multiple process technologies. In fact, we received recently some silicon back in our lab for our HBM2E design, which ran flawlessly with 3.2 gigabit per second devices. And we were lucky enough to also get our hands on some 3.6 gigabit per second devices, which have been very promising and shown wonderful data eyes operating with our 3.2 gigabit per second IP. We know these are challenging times for you, but we also understand that your schedules don't get shorter and your customer needs don't lessen. Please feel free and look to Synopsys for all your design IP needs. Find us on the web, www.synopsys.com, or reach out to us via email, designware@synopsys.com. Thank you, stay safe, and have a great day.